It's been revealed a southern suburbs high school could close by the end of the year. The government finally confirming it's ordered a review into merging Springbank Secondary College with Unley High School.
Less than 24 hours after having no answers for parents and students facing an uncertain future, the Education Minister confirmed he's ordered a review into closing Springbank Secondary College.
I am convinced that this is the right way to go forward.
A decision made late yesterday to conduct a three-month review due to low enrolment numbers, again catching parents by surprise.
I can't have any confidence that this supposed review will be an accountable, transparent process.
Danielle Duffield says she'll fight to keep her son's school open.
Springbank has potential and deserves to have that $10 million released to be able to attract students in the local area.
But the government is proposing to merge the public school's catchment zone with Unley High School, given only 62 students living in the Springbank zone are enrolled at the school.
The proposition would be that the changes would take place from the beginning of next year, but again, it would be open for the review to determine.
The announcement coming as concept designs were released for a $32 million upgrade at Unley High.
Building the new front of house, the new three-storey building, and touching every room in the original old buildings.
The upgrades will take Unley High's capacity from 1,250 to 1,700 students, but the principal is confident it could expand to 2,000 if the review is successful.
What we will need to do is increase staff.
While a decision is still at least 3 months away, the government says if Springbank were to shut down,
we can absolutely guarantee that the basketball facilities and the performing arts centre there would remain in community hands.
Kate Lamb, Nine News.